Hi guys, welcome to Brains on the Beat. If you're new here, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you're oldie but goodie, thank you for staying tuned to your girl. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about getting sued over a tweet. Okay, it says Emily Shields being sued by Vaughn Bignall over a tweet. Attorney at law and radio talk show host Emily Shields is being sued by Vaughn Bignall of St. Andrew-based law firm Bignall Law for comments published on her Twitter account. Shield is alleged to have defamed Bignall in a tweet posted via her Twitter handle during the X Factor in early December. The court documents obtained by the Loop News, Bignall says the tweet suggested that he practices law in an unethical manner, exaggerates personal injury claims, and is an untrustworthy person. He claimed that the tweet was calculated to disparage him as an attorney and intend to lower him in an estimation in the midst of right-thinking members of society generally and to expose him to the public ridicule. Bignall, who is being represented by Neelex, has asked the court to be awarded for damages, aggravated or explanatory damages and costs. So he's suing her for damages, saying that she basically defamed him in public and made him look bad, and also his law firm and the people he worked with, and he wants to be paid for damages. Quite honestly, I would love to know what the comments were on Twitter that she made. Twitter is a public space, and from what I've seen in other court cases, you can prosecute people for their opinion, especially on a platform like Twitter. I watched a judge show the other day where a man defamed a coach, and he took the man to court and he lost. Because Twitter is a social media forum where everybody's allowed to voice their opinion. So I think this one is going to be null and void. Nothing's going to come out of it. But I also think they're trying to use her as an example for other people, whether it be entertainers, media personnel, YouTubers, whatever, that they can sue you for defamation and all of that. But comment what your thoughts are in the comment section. Do you think that he's going to win? Do you think he's actually going to be get awarded money? And do you think that it's going to go through? Like, do you think anything is gonna come off this case? Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Deuces.